I'm Joasia Zakrzewski. I ran the Seville Marathon last year. Unfortunately, I was knocked down at the start and trampled, so I broke my nose and my ribs, but it was a beautiful course. It went around the city. It was very supportive and a lovely place. Nice weather, a flat run. So I've come back this year to see if I can beat my demons and get round in one piece.